a whole nother new man.
I'm a living proof, so broken, compromising, half a million on the coup. Draw a house, looking like a roof. Graduated, I was overdue. I'm a pink money, I can barely move. Baby. Ask about it, I'm gonna bust a move. Red James, 33 chains, 33 ocean now, yeah. Cruising Biscayne, pit firm, top bump, God, that's a liability, bit firm, hit the gap, yeah, boosting my adrenaline, bit firm, purchase it, yeah, Molly purchase it, bitch.
All right, peace. Check it. The only reason why I played that because of the part when he said Rick James, 33 chains, 33. Now, when he said that, you know me, I'm like, Rick James is worth how much of jewelry? Now, he did, but obviously not that many, right? Why 33? Why 33? I'll tell you why 33. Because he's a fucking Freemason, like all of them. All these fucking rappers are Freemasons, all right? Now, he probably ain't no 33 degree Freemason. You know, probably not. But he a Mason. You know what I'm saying? They all are. Listen to this one. Then we're going to go here. And I'm going to prove a point. You can go to Luke chapter 4 or Matthew chapter 4. It's basically the same shit. I'm going to prove a point. Oh, it's flat earth shit. If you not catching my drift here.
Hey, yo, please get the money. Niggas still screaming paper chasing.
Listen.
For presidential candidates, it's play the wars
another
with other nations.
Overstate with Masons.
Pregnant teens give birth to intelligent gangsters.
The daddy's faceless. Play this.
By your stomach, let my words
massage it and rub it.
I'll be his daddy if there's
nobody there to love it.
Tell him his name, I see it.
Tell him how he got here. All right. Listen. Luke chapter 4. It's another part I'm hearing from the play, but hold on. And Jesus, being full of the Holy Ghost, returned from Jordan and was led by the Spirit into the wilderness, being 40 days tempted of the devil, and in those days did not eat nothing. And when they were ended, he afterward hungered. And the devil said unto him, If thou be the Son of God, command this stone to be bread. And Jesus, with his slick ass, saying, It is written that man shall not live off bread alone, but by every word of God. And the devil take him, Listen, hold on. Let me see what Nas is. Hold on. To my slaughterhouses. Hold on. And boarding houses.
This that nigga shit
that's on the album.
For them niggas inside the chalk line in 40 houses.
Bring back Arsenio.
Yeah. Hip hop was aborted, so Nas
this life. Back into the embryo. Let us make man in our image. I'm Huey
P and Louis V. The eulogy
throwing
Molotovs for Emmett.
Listen.
You ain't as hot as I is. All of these false
prophets are not messiahs. Listen.
You don't know how high the sky is.
The square root
of earth or what
pie is.
I'm the shaky hand that touched
the
strong man
on.
Zaire, the same hand.
I fucked that up. Hold on.
Listen. Throwing Molotovs for Emmett.
Listen.
You ain't as
hot as I is.
All of these false
prophets are not messiahs.
You don't know
how high the sky is.
The square mileage of earth
or what pie is.
I'm the shaky hand.
You don't know how high the sky is. Have you ever thought about that for a second? When they say, the sky is the limit? Hold on. Now, that's a play on the psyche, right? Because ain't no limit to the sky, right? But he said, you don't know how high the sky is. The square mileage of earth. Square because it's flat. Or what pi is. Pi is your pineal gland, people. You don't know how high the sky is. And I skipped the part on that. Let me see if I can find out.
I done fell off with rhyming. He rather floss with diamonds.
They say, please God.
Let him spit that Uzi in the
hold on, hold on. And so they do our rolling in the
crop with lining. Take 27
MCs, put them in a lining. Out of alignment. Simon says he said retirement. Behind 8 Mile in the chronic. Get rich but dies rhyming. This is high science. Listen, 23 more to be more.
I'm over their heads.
Like a bulimic on a seesaw.
That's 50 points.
Ain't up at the same time. Nasty Nasdaq. He said, 23 more for Queens to be more. I'm over their heads like a bulimic on a seesaw. Oh my God. Okay, listen. This chapter 4, verse 5. Luke chapter 4, verse 5. And the devil taking him up into a high mountain into a high mountain, showed unto him all the kingdoms of the world in a moment of time. Completely impossible on the ball. Right? You cannot get in one place on top of the earth ball that they told y'all we live on and see the whole world. It's impossible. If you back up far enough, you're still not going to see the other side of the ball. So it's nothing that's on earth that's high enough where you can see everything. That's impossible. But on a flat earth, and in ancient cosmology, they have Mount Meru. Mount Meru is in... Hold on. What are we? Moorish? Moorish Americans? Because we descend from Moors? And the highest mountain in the middle, the Garden of Eden, is Meru? Okay, hold on. But anyway, that mountain was high enough in the center of your flat earth where you can see everything. So the devil took Jesus up there and he said, and the devil said unto him, all this power will I give thee, and the glory of them, for that is delivered unto me, and to whomever I will, and I will give, and I give it. If thou therefore will worship me, all shall be thine. And Jesus answered, get thee behind me, Satan. For it is written, thou shalt not worship nothing but God. I paraphrase, God damn it. Okay, so, get thee behind me, Satan. While I'm up on top of this high mountain looking at this whole flat plain. Right? It's because it's a dome, people. That's why he said how high the sky is, because it's a dome up there, man. Okay? Now, the 33 degree Mason. This is basically what I made this video for. That was just to make you show you a quick way you can understand Earth is flat. You need to understand that. Very important. Okay, 33. Why 33? It's a map. Shout out to my flat Earth community. I love you people. White, black, brown, whatever. Okay? It's a map where it has the flat Earth. It has land outside of the flat earth. And guess how many continents is outside of the flat earth? Rick James, 33 chain. It's 33 continents on this map. This map is 1,000 years old. It was in the paper. Okay? 33 lands outside of the seven that we know. So, what I am proposing, or what I am stating, is that they 33 degrees, what they get is the knowledge that the earth is flat, that the center of the universe, and that the black man is God. And, you know, yes, we're going to go back to the race shit. It is what it is. I mean, I don't know, you may not have heard this story, but I have from several different people that one of the secrets that they get when they hit 32 or 33 degrees is they go pick up a black man off the street, some bum ass nigga, and they put him in a chair, and then they take the 33 degree guy, the 32, whoever you know got to that status or what have you, they put a blindfold on him, and then they put him on his knees in front of the throne, and then they take the blindfold off, and they got some random ass, you know what I'm saying, homeless black guy on the street sitting on the throne, and they say, that's your father, that's your God, always keep him down. That's they oath, they 33 degree oath. You understand what I'm saying? But I say it's also the knowledge of the true cosmology. You understand what I'm saying? So it's just a theory, you know, but I think it's true. So, you know, whatever. Y'all know how I am. I speak my mind and I don't give a damn. Peace and love. Take it easy.